A woman died yesterday while attending this year's Burning Man Festival in Northern Nevada. Emergency personnel responded to reports of an unresponsive person at around 11:30 yesterday morning. First responders tried to revive the woman, but they were not successful. The victim has not yet been identified. Authorities are conducting an autopsy to determine a cause of death. Festival began yesterday. Just a day before, officials had to temporarily close the gates to the festival grounds due to rain.